Jordan, your Saturday of 7 Sassy Dollies! Woo! Wait, I can't rollerblade! Ah! Better love me. Just saying. You better love me.
I'm Jordan Atkinian, and I approve this intro. Wait, why am I wearing these glasses? In that dress? Ew, hello, so gross. Take away the picture. Take away now. Now.
Hello, and welcome to my show. We are going to be interviewing Jordan today. What we will be interviewing about is back to school and all that. You know what I mean. So I won't say it, and let's get to it.
Here comes Jordan!
Get the rollerblades! I mean, like, who can even, like, roll in these? I mean, they're so hard to roll on. I mean, like, so hard to do, man.
Could you please sit down, Jordan?
Whatever, Michigan.
Oh, Jordan, what are you looking forward to for the back-to-school season?
Nothing. I just hate school in general. Can that count?
No, you have to have 5 things you're looking forward to.
Did you just say 5?
Yes.
Oh, you shut up!
You need to tell me 5, Jordan.
You be quiet, Michigan!
Well, that's your theme. You have to say it.
Fine. I guess I'm excited to start a new fashion trend.
What else? Are you excited for lunch?
No, the school lunch is so gross. I mean,
Are you looking forward to seeing your new friends?
Oh, sure, I guess. But I'm so popular, everyone's my friend, so... Yeah.
Are you looking forward to...
I don't know. I'm sorry.
Oh, gosh.
I guess I am excited to actually get my own locker this year.
Good. What else?
I don't have to have just one teacher, because last year my teacher was just horrible. Now I can actually have maybe one teacher that I can actually like.
And one more thing you're looking forward to.
I don't know. There's like completely nothing else to like about school.
Well, do you like me? Because I go to your school.
Michigan, you're the most annoying girl in school. How could I like you?
All right, that's the end of our web show today. Thank you. I better go before I'm getting sued. Bye.
But you didn't finish all the questions. Okay, and by the way, 5 things I hate about school. Lunch, classes, homework. Okay, sorry. Remembering stupid locker combinations, and school in general. So I technically hate everything in school. So yeah, that's really it. So I'll see you next Saturday on 7 Saucy Dollies. And obviously, I am so going to start a new fashion trend. See? I'm so fashionable, I mean, like, but yeah, I'll see you next week. Peace out, corn dogs!